the early hours of the morning of the 4th of April, a 45-year-old prostitute named Emma Smith was walking through Whitechapel when she was savagely attacked. Her assault was the opening chapter of what is now known as the Autumn of Terror.